If I asked you, what's the capital of Switzerland, you'd probably say Bern, Zurich, or Geneva. But it's actually nothing. You see, when Switzerland first formed as a confederation, the cantons that made it up were linguistically different. Not wanting to give one region more power than the other, the cantons decided to have no capital to make Switzerland more decentralized. Although nowadays, Bern acts as the unofficial capital.